Hello friends, welcome to on my channel KF Knowledge Academy. If you are watching this video on YouTube, so please subscribe my YouTube channel. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram also, and you can join me on Telegram channel. We have started the first standard maths textbook. Now we have seen the chapter number 1. If you miss any video related to that chapter, you can watch. I have given the link in the description box. Now today we will see the chapter number 2, that is learning addition plus up to 10. We can see here there are given 1, 2, 3 boxes and there are given one sign. This is a sign for adding, means addition sign. And again there are given same box one time. So it means 3 box plus 1 box. 3 plus 1 is equal to. This is sign for equal. Means this is a sign of equal. So now 3 plus 1 is equal to, that is 4. Means this is the sum. Now the last, that is answer. It means that is sum of 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. In this chapter we will learn about the addition, means plus. So let's start. First one is given there. There are given 3 boxes plus 2 box again there are given. So we will add 3 plus 2. It means 3 plus 2 is equal to, that is 5. The answer is given also there. There are given 2 box plus again there are given 2 box. It means 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. You can count like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you can write here 4, means 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Next one, how many boxes are there? So we can count here 1, 2, 3 and plus 1, 2, 3, it means 3 plus 3 is equal to, that is 6. So write down here 6. Let's see the next one. There are given 4 boxes plus again there are given 3 boxes. So now we can add here 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6, 7. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. We can write here 7. Now the next one, that is write the sum. Sum, it means that is plus, means addition. Okay, we will add here in this question. So there are given 3 pin plus 1 pin, means 3 plus 1 is equal to how many? So we can add here 3 plus 1. It means 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. We will write here 4. In next figure, we can see that there are given 6 crore and plus sign is there. And again there are given 3 times crore. It means 6 plus 3. So we will count here 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Now we will add 6 into 3. It means that is 9. So we will write here 9. Another method we can use here. We can add all the crore all together. It means we can count like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7, 8 and 9. And we can write here answer 9. In next one, there are given mushrooms. So let's count how many mushrooms are given there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, then 0. It means there are given nothing. After addition, there are given nothing. So it means there are given only 7 times mushroom. And 7 plus nothing means 0. 7 plus 0 is equal to, that is 7. We will write here 7. When you add 0 to a number, the number does not change. There are given 5 rings and plus 4 rings. It means 5 plus 4. So we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9. So we will write here 9. Means 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Let's see the next question, that is write the addition sentence and find the sum. In this question, there are given some dots. So we will count how many dots are given there. So first one is there are given 3 green dots plus 2 green dots. It means 3 plus 2. We can add here 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. The answer is given there 5. First one, there are given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blue dots. So we can write 6 below the dots. Then plus sign is also given there. We will add the 6 plus. How many dots is that? So that is 1, 2, 3 dots. So we can write here 3. It means 6 plus 3 is equal to. We will add 6 into 3. That is 9. So we will write here 9. In next question, there are given 5 red dots. Plus 2 red dot. It means we will write the 5 below that 5 dot and plus 2 red dot. So we will write here 2. It means 5 plus 2 is equal to, means we will add 5 into 2. It means after 5 that is 6 and then 7. So we can write here 7. In the next question, there are given 1, 2, 3. 3 yellow dots. So we can write 3 below that 3 dots and plus sign is there. And after 3 dot there are given nothing. It means that is 0. So we will write here 0. It means 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. So we will write here 3. Next one, there are given 6 purple dots. So we can write here 6 and plus 4 purple dots. So we can write here 4. It means 6 plus 4 is equal to, so 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. We can write here 10. In this question, there are given 5 pink dots. So we can write here 5 below the dots plus, there are given 1 dot. So we can write here 1 below that dot is equal to, now it means 5 plus 1. We will add 5 into 1 is equal to, that is 6. So we can write here 6. We will see the next question, that is draw more to make 4. It means there are given 3 balls. Now we will add 1 ball again. It means 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. This answer is given here. Draw more to make 6. It means there are given 3 balls. So there are written also 3 plus. It means we will make 6 here. So it means 3 is given. It means 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So we can draw here 3 balls and we will write in that column 3. So it means 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Draw more to make 9. It means there are given 4 balls. So we will make here some balls. So 4 is given there. Plus a sign is also there. So it means we will make 9. So 4 plus 5, we need 5. So we will draw here 5 balls. So 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So we will write here 5 also in that blank column. Draw more to make 8. It means there are given 6 balls. So we need 2 balls. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So we will draw here 2 balls and then we will write here 2. So write down here 2. We will see the next question, that is add by counting forwards. It means there are given some strawberries. So first of all, we will think 7 strawberries in our mind. Then count on 3 more. So 7 plus 3, that is 10. So we will write here 10. Next one, there are given 9 strawberries. First of all, we will think 9 strawberry, then count on 1 more. It means 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. So we will write here 10. In next column, there are given number 8. And then there are given 2 strawberries. So we will add 8 plus 2. It means 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. So we can write here 10. The answer will be same, but the question is different. There are in first question, there are given strawberries 9 times plus 1 time is strawberry. Now in this question, there are given directly 8 number and then 2 strawberries. So we can count 8 plus 2. It means that is 10. So we will write here 10. According to this method, there are given directly 5 numbers in that box and then there are given 3 strawberry. It means 5 plus 3. So we will add 3 into 5 or 5 into 3. The answer will be 8. So we will write here 8. Next one is there are given 6 and then 3 strawberries. So we will add 6 into 3. So 6 plus 3 is equal to, that is 9. It means we will think 6 in our mind and then after 6 we will count the 3 numbers. So 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we will write here 9. This is the last question. In this question there are given number 4 and then after there are given 4 times strawberry. So we will add here 4 plus 4. It means after 4 we will add the 4 strawberry. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It means 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So we will write here 8. Thanks for watching this video.